Good afternoon, Joe and Neil. I'm out here at Ascot Park. Here's our Hinchinbrook filly out of Rock Bottom. She's a beauty. She's done well since the sale. I've booked her into the breaker. She'll go over to him in about 4 weeks or 3 weeks, and then get broken in. But she looks like a two-year-old. And now Hinchinbrook quietly has been sneaking along. He's got the second most two-year-old winners of any sire in Australia this season.